Hi, everybody.
I'm Kat Wilson, and happy Read Across America Day. We thought we'd all get together and read a few stories for you. And you might remember the story of The Wonky Donkey by Craig Smith. Well, guess what? The Wonky Donkey had a baby donkey. And I want to say thank you to our friends at Mills River Rescue for loaning me this book, The Dinky Donkey by Craig Smith. Oh, by the way, say hello to Meep. Oh, and that's Loka over my shoulder. We all love story time. The Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was cute and small. She was a dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small, and she had beautiful long eyelashes. She was a blinky dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small, and she had beautiful long eyelashes, and she loved to listen to rowdy music. She was a punky blinky dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. And she painted her hooves bright pink. She was an inky pinky punky blinky dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink, and she had to go pee-pee. She was a winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee. And she loved to play the piano. She was a plinky, plonky, winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee. She loved to play the piano. And she wore wild sunglasses. She was a funky, plinky, plonky, winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. Hee-haw! She was cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee. She loved to play the piano. She wore wild sunglasses. And she smelled just as bad as her dad. She was a stinky, funky, plinky, plonky, winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Yeah. Once again, I want to say thank you to our friends at Mills River Rescue and all of the ponies and donkeys that they rescue over there for loaning me this wonderful book. Happy Read Across America Day.